Do you know that in 1884, Duchess Marie Antoinette of Mecklenburg-Schwerin was born as the daughter of Duke Paul Frederick of Mecklenburg and Princess Marie of Windischgrätz? She never married. During the First World War, she worked as a nurse. She died on October 26, 1944.